Children, we have finished our lesson number one successfully. I hope you have understood, and as I said, you have to make your summarized part. You have to find synonyms, antonyms for the words which you find hard here. Then for the question answers, read the lesson, answer these questions. After that, we have the vocabulary part in page number 8. First part, fill in the blanks, the words what we have discussed inside the lessons. Use your dictionary even while explaining. I have made you underline the words and said you to write. Even if you are confused, go through your, open your dictionary and write, find the meanings and fill up these blanks. The second thing, ask for the same, you have options are given. You have to find out the words. Then coming to the grammar part, what we are going to discuss here, the grammar phrases and noun phrases. So to go for noun phrases, first we need to understand what is a phrase. So, to understand phrase, from where the word starts, group of letters which gives you a, when we put together, can be grouped by a single or a double or triple, you can, how much the word you want, when you put it and which gives us meaning, what the word which conveys some meaning could be our, when we understand a meaning from that, then we can understand it as a word. And words, a group of words when kept together gives us a complete sentence. We know that, yes? In our previous, I mean sorry, in your primary classes you would have learned. So what makes a sentence? A sentence, group of words when you put together is giving you some sense, complete sense, giving a meaningful thought where you understand the idea, complete idea from that. You say idea of complete meaning, then you say it is as a sentence. Which starts with a capital letter, ends with a full stop or question mark or with an exclamation mark. This is what your idea of a sentence. In between that, we have left our phrase, what we call is as a phrase. Phrase, again I say, group of words. It also says everything starts with these words. Group of words put together, but it gives only some meaning. For example, if I write here, a beautiful house. When I say a beautiful house here, a becomes a word over here. Beautiful also word, and house here is a word. So three words I kept together and made into a, this part, a group of words. Group of words making a sense, making, you understand, house which is beautiful. From this is not giving you a complete sense, do not give you a complete meaning, complete idea, but it gives you only some, where you understand the house is beautiful, but what it is, where it has been, nothing, no complete idea. So what is a phrase? A phrase is a group of words which combine to give a little sense, only some sense, only some. adjective, adverb, prepositional form.